For your court vision during the game. This is kind of an unorthodox move. It's called the teacup. Basically, what you want to do is move your hand in a circle underneath your armpit, and then in a big circle.